And my blood just starts to leak. Psychopaths tie me to a leash. Do not let me free. Don't just see the other side of me. Let me free. All these demons taking over me. They just wanna see me go to sleep. Falling deep. I just see the darkness taking.
What's going on, guys? I'm Buddha and Xenon. So we're back with another reaction. So we're back with the first take. This one's called Super Beaver featuring Haruko Nagaya. And this is called Tokyo by the First Take. You guys enjoy this? Drop a like, click that sub if you're new to the channel. Comment down below, let us know what you guys want us to react to next. And let's get right into this. Yeah. I already know it's gonna go crazy. I already like his hair. I already just like his fit too. Wait, is it even a dude? I'm over here assuming. Yeah. Alright.
さあ、
はい、
はるこちゃん、
はい、
今日はよろしくお願いします。
よろしくお願いします。
お世話になります。
お世話になります。
楽しみにしてきました僕は。
はい、めちゃくちゃ楽しみでしたね。やっぱ緊張しますね。
結構。
ここに来ると。
結構緊張。あのお互い。
I'll be nervous too, Brian.
よろしくお願いします。
よろしくお願いします。
I'll be so nervous, like you gotta remember this song to the T. You know what I'm saying?And once you write more than like, I'm telling you right now, once you write more than like 6 or 8 songs, man, you're singing different lyrics from another song. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's hard. It's hard to remember songs that sometimes and stuff, you know? It's, yeah, but let's get it. Trying to stretch out my legs.
愛されていてほしい人がいるなんて
贅沢
な人生だ。
He's like, hey, yo, bro, I wasn't ready.
見慣れた街、見慣れない人だらけなのに。
Like how he does that. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know how he does it, but yeah, it's just nice.
愛をしてるいいところも逆も
価値観だって終電はあと少しなのに僕ら思う
少しずつ
名前を変えてゆく、
oh. Yo, what?
好きな人愛しい人、oh.
Hold on, y'all can't just go pass by that, bro. They really went full acapella on that, like no instruments or anything, man. Just vocals. That's beautiful right there.
偶然も今呼ぶなら喜びを笑い合えたら
幸せと名付けよう
愛されたい心の奥望む僕にも愛する人愛されていてほしい人がいるなんて贅沢な重ねる年建前と本音との間に僕ら思い出話を置いてきたこともある出会いは少しずつ形を変えてゆく会いたくて会えない人運命と呼べなかった恋も手が離れた冷たさを思い出せたら
優しさへと変えよう
愛されたい心の奥望む僕にも愛する人 たいたい歌が生まれるんだ、見つけられた喜びも手が離れた感覚も込めて愛されたい心の奥望む僕にも愛する人愛されていてほしい人がいる
届いて
聞こえてあなたへ
Hold on, bro.
ありがとうございました。
白こそです。
He's waiting. What do we do now? You know what I'm saying? Damn, I didn't even pause it that much because I was just in the moment enjoying that. Like, they killed that. I don't even know what to say, man. I'm just going to say that was beautiful. You know what I'm saying? Like, nothing can beat that right now, man. But yeah, the first take. Shout out to y'all, man, for bringing them on. We would have not even heard about this song if it wasn't for y'all. Nope. Shout out to both artists. Beautiful voices, you know what I'm saying? I liked your style, too. Mm. I ain't even gonna lie. They both have dope styles. And I just like the fact, like, in the beginning where they just, like, were singing, you know, a cappella without no instruments or anything. I thought that just showed a lot of their talents, you know what I'm saying? I mean, just off this whole song, you could tell they're really talented. We'll definitely have to check out more of their songs. If you guys have any other suggestions, as always, put them down in the comments, man. And if y'all did enjoy, drop a like, click that sub, and we'll see you guys next time. Peace out.